Tempo has reached critical level.
Testing, testing. We're here live down at the bonsai with this microphone that's not plugged in.
As you can see.
I mean, we were just sitting
4 to 6.
Chopping
and glassy.
Reminiscing about the good old days.
Look out, okay. Oh,
good morning, guys. Another beautiful day. And boy, go for a shred at the bonsai.
But like I say, man. Always said it. It's not about the destination. It's all about the journey. Ain't nothing changed but the weather. The dangling carrot it hang from the rear view. Your dreams in the past ain't nowhere near you. Backseat drivers got nothing but 2 cents. Shotgun riders too biased, they all liars. I should get an A for effort, I'm too tired. But I'm never giving up, that's why I'm kinda admired. Role model, like it or not, I gotta play it. Sugarcoat the rhyme sometimes, but still say it. Said I was quitting at 40, it's just a fib. I'm still a kid that's wiping the food off of my bib. You ever wanted something so bad that you could taste it? Cried over every opportunity wasted? Good and bad news, which one you want first? Either way you pick the bad, still gon' hurt you the worst. I never got to bask in the fruits of the labor. And I never got the cash from that dude from the label. I'm just thinking back. Retrospect, I would've did it the same. In hindsight, I'm the only one to blame. I ain't picky, I'm just real specific. I want nothing less than terrific. I know y'all get it. I'm aggressive, so our style is clashing. Killer instinct, and I play with passion. I'd rather be hated for being one of the realest than get a lot of love for these overrated appearances. I can stand on skill alone, but I'm a package deal. I can write the whole song and rap for real. I got my head in the cloud with a pun intended. I don't need to see nobody, I don't want no visits. Introverted, I just flirt with the music. Small circles, how I choose it. Stay away from squares, they the one that look like a L7. I've been doing this since I was 11, and the shit gets real.
Jump off, I'm winning. I still love you though. Shout out to the women. Wash, you was cool. They was acting wild.
Hey, look on the bright side. You're walking away with 4 unbroken boards.
Back to my fin box, running a boogie boarder over.
Really?
Yeah.
I'll check in later. Thanks, Sam.
Later.
Sam, thank you so much. Polly the Bowls, you're a legend. Love you.
My hip hurts worse, but I'm like...
The butt stall one, like...
Yeah, that was one of my better runs, I think. One's a 6'8", because today's a little bigger, I think.
Yeah.
So 6'6" and 6'8"?
Yeah. Normally I'll ride a 6'6" even though it's like as big as it gets at height. But I don't know, sometimes I go a little bit bigger. Yeah, I've seen a lobster.
tempo has reached critical level.
On this wave, where John's sliding out right here, it was super heavy, and we were kind of worried for him because it was such a bad fall. But what he didn't know was he had broken his fin out on the wave prior. So this day at Pipe was really heavy. It was solid 10-foot Hawaiian, and there were some washers and some of the best waves I've seen all season. And it happened to be during April, mid-April to late April, which is just crazy and unheard of.
Sick. No way.